the players that I'm having the privilege to coach have been incredible. And the fact that they allow me to coach them the way I coach them surprises me almost on a daily basis. It's a great group of people who, I always say, have gotten over themselves. They come to practice, they play the game, we win, we lose, we go home. And they do it wonderfully. And Timmy is the guy that's in charge of all that. You know, he sets the tone on the floor for our players.
Hello, everyone. Proud to bring you Wednesday night coverage of the NBA on 2K Sports. With Brent Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well. We've got the San Antonio Spurs and the defending NBA champion, the Milwaukee Bucks. And it's going to be San Antonio off the tip. Right side, Leonard wants to get it to Duncan, and does. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. And here's Holiday. Pass to Middleton. It's good, the assist that time from Holiday.
He's accurate from behind the arc, and there's a reason why Chris Middleton takes a good amount of three-pointers.
Duncan inside. Leonard trying to break free.
Tim Duncan.
And Duncan gets it to go in.
Well, at this point in his career, playmaking is Manu's strong point. Locates the open man there.
Out to the right wing. Pass to Allen. Back to Portis. Beyond the arc. Four on the clock. Antetokounmpo trying to break loose. Nice shot by Portis.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
Yeah, APB sent out to try to find out where the defense is. Inexcusable.
And the double up Antetokounmpo. And Portis throws it down.
Well, he could just see over the defense. The eyes to spot the open man. Giannis flourishing right now as a facilitator.
No good from Duncan.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong. I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Spurs foul.
And the foul call. The first quarter of action, 2 minutes in. And a wide open look for Portis. A three-pointer, no good. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
But beyond the physical stuff, what I like about Giannis right now is the feel for the game. That time, great timing defensively.
And the wide open shot from Green. Nailed from three-point land.
Three.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
To the paint. They get a hand on it. Back to Holiday. Leonard with the steal. And a fast break now for the Spurs. Here's Duncan. Leonard trying to break free. Can't tie it up as that one misses.
He's not very hard to defend right now. This is when the defense might step back and let him try to find his range.
Outside Holiday. Shot clock at six. Here's Antetokounmpo. Got a piece of it.
As a big, once you get positioned inside, it allows you to fight and come away with a lot of tough boards. Now catching the lead pass at full speed, terrific anticipation, and the delivery on time, on target.
Here's Antetokounmpo, and that one goes long.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Well, years of experience come into play, not only here, but overseas. Ginobili with perfect rhythm on the catch and shoot.
Now here is Holiday. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Duncan outside. And the call.
Tim Duncan knows a thing or two and how to draw fouls right there, doing some damage. The big fundamentals still getting it done.
Tim Duncan.
Well, probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that.
Absolutely. Now here's Holiday. Here's Connaughton. The kick out to Holiday. To stop the run. Here's Lopez. Milwaukee needs to get off a shot here. Over Duncan. Milwaukee, no good that time either. Back to Parker. Down low. Pass to Leonard. In the corner, it's Ginobili. Let's it go. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist.
You can see it coming. Clock winding down. Ginobili with no choice but to fire, and he drills it.
And Lopez has it in the corner. Trains the three-pointer.
He does so much out there to stretch out the defense when he's out on the perimeter, and he drains the triple.
Think about the hustle stats here for the Spurs.
They've made the commitment to get out and run, and it's paid off with some highlight reel plays in transition.
They've also racked up a ton of points off of turnovers so far in tonight's game.
Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, with the addition of Jrue Holiday, this Bucks team has gotten even better. Giannis Antetokounmpo said, "We've got a lot of talent and great players. I really believe in this group. As long as we stay healthy, we'll find a way to compete every night and give ourselves a chance. Guys?"
David, they're stacked, that's for sure. Thanks. Pass to Switter. Parker with no one around. And it's San Antonio with another.
And as soon as Parker catches the ball, he immediately rises up and pulls the trigger. Love to see the confidence on display there.
Now, here's Antetokounmpo. Nice shot by Portis.
That's just tremendous scoring instinct. So fun to watch him work in the half court.
Leonard. San Antonio calls timeout.
And has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
And the Spurs making a change here. Right side, Green. Duncan outside. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. Here's Leonard. The rebound by the Bucks. Outplayed in the previous game on their schedule, losing to Chicago.
Hey, they had their opportunities, but let's face it, they choked from the line. Hard to win that way on the road.
You cannot afford to do that when you're in an opponent's building. You got to knock down free throws. That cost him.
Oh, my. As he is such.
It's become Leonard with the great body control, takes the hit, and still able to sink the shot and one.
Bucks trailed by three. Holiday with it. Leonard picks him up. The kick out to Matthews. It's stolen by Duncan. Here's Leonard. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker. Leonard's got five now.
Yeah, and that's what you want from the point guard. Parker distributing the ball wonderfully on that possession.
Kind of like playing in the rec league, little to no defense on that possession, and the easiest three-pointer you can imagine.
Count that bucket. Leonard's got 7 points here in this quarter.
It took a little bit of time, but now he's taking the pen off the cap and putting his mark on this game.
The kick out to Matthews. Back to Antetokounmpo. And too much time. Big group substitution here for Milwaukee.
For your box.
Spurs leading by four. Outside, Green. Three-pointer. And he's good on the three ball. He's got eight.
Yeah, and they're starting to warm up from the field this quarter.
Danny Green.
Lopez left side. Nice spin off the left rim and in.
2 minutes.
And this is the variety of ways Lopez can hurt you. He could be in the pick and pop. He could be in the roll. A lot of options from the big man.
Forrest, yeah.
It's Parker outside. That shot off the mark. So Milwaukee will take it the other way. Pass to Lopez. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already.
Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Well, that's how you draw it up right there. A screen to shed the defense. Quick move to the bucket.
The Spurs shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight.
And it's rather odd for a guy as tricky as Diaw. He tends to spend very little time at the free throw line.
Now here's Matthews. Pass to Nora. Matthews with it. Back to Ibaka. Tipped away. Six to shoot. The wide open look here for Lopez. And it's another Milwaukee shot right there going in.
Now, over time, the game has changed, and there's some new wrinkles to Lopez's game. And that introduction of space is helping out this offense. That's just a lapse right there. No matter what, somebody has to be there and get a hand up in the shooter's face.
Here's Connaughton following the three-pointer by San Antonio. And the whistle blows into the game.
First team.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Here's Connaughton. Pass to Ibaka. Here's Nora. He's looking for Lopez and finds him. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. Lopez has got 6 points in the quarter.
Lopez close up and gets it done.
There's 14 seconds left in the first half. Here's Parker. Pass to Mills. For the three. And again, it's the Spurs from deep.
This is some of what he does best. Mills can shoot from downtown.
With 2 seconds left. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. And our third. Time called here. The Spurs. And that'll do it for the first half of competitive games so far. Spurs lead by 5. And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. Now here is Holiday. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Here's Giannis. Inside. Just 4 to shoot. Portis can't get it to go. And so it's Leonard with it. He'll bring it up for San Antonio. Leading by 5. Now here's Giannis. To the inside. And Portis throws it down.
Feeling more and more comfortable in this offense. That's just Chris Middleton making a play.
Back to Leonard. To the middle. Here's Duncan. And easy 2 points on the layup. Duncan's got his second basket of the night.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind it out game.
Here's Portis. The Bucks working the ball around. Back to Giannis. And he slams it down right on top of Tim.
I think Giannis loves that kind of stuff right there. His dunks sometimes get vicious.
Here's Duncan. San Antonio calls timeout. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. In the corner, it's Ginobili. Rebound, Milwaukee.
That's one for their first 4 to start the second half.
Outside Holiday. pass to Portis. And here is Antetokounmpo. And Tim Duncan picks one up.
Great to see Antetokounmpo going strong inside. At times, the D has no choice but the foul.
And both free throws good for Giannis. San Antonio leading. Duncan outside. Tries it from 19. The shot misses. And Milwaukee the other way now. Holiday attacking. Hits it down to Middleton. Hits the three-point bomb. Middleton's got six.
Tough to contest when a guy that size can get the shot off that quickly. Middleton with a nice quick release.
Leonard trying to break free. Ginobili can't hit. To the paint. Here's Antetokounmpo. Yes, that goes in. Giannis has got 6 points in the quarter.
As Giannis has grown in his physical stature, widening those shoulders, having more strength, these are the kind of plays that make all that hard work pay off.
Duncan.
Duncan.
2 points. That one goes. He has seven.
Coaching staff would like some more shots from that range.
Holiday with it. Guarded now by Duncan. Leonard with the steal. Ginobili left side. Another shot. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Leonard's got it all tied up now for the Spurs.
Well, on nights where Kawhi Leonard piles up some points, he can make a big mark because of the offensive rebounding prowess.
Incredible reverse throwdown. Excellent body control.
And guys, I'd even go as far to say that was a punctuation dunk. Oh, here's Parker. Buries the long-range jumper.
3 points.
You know, a lot of times we talk about good passing, but accurate passing is a huge quality of a good pass, and Leonard did it there.
Pass to Holiday. Back to Allen. Three-pointer. Down to five on the shot clock. And even three-on-three break. Now Duncan, defended by Middleton, and the shot goes in. And it's a three-point Spurs lead.
But once Duncan gets the ball, the defense trying to be physical, but Timmy's seen that, what, once, twice, maybe 6,000 times before. Future Hall of Famer still getting the ball.
The assist.
The shot's good. Portis has got 10.
Tim Duncan.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
And Timmy's still able to get up and over.
A three-point opportunity.
The Bucks shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Second team.
A different look now for San Antonio. And both free throws good for Giannis.
Each year we get to see Giannis come back from a summer and what he's done to up his game. Get a little bit stronger in the weight room, be a little bit better ball handler, play a little bit more aggressively. The guy's competing to be one of the best players in the business.
The three from Mills. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good. We'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball.
Total letdown by the D. Can't leave the bucket on the deck.
Absolutely. And it attacks an easy 2 points onto the lead.
Will not find a higher percentage opportunity than that.
Parker looking over the floor. Pass to Green. Parker inside. And that comes off the assist by Duncan. And the Spurs lead by six.
Yeah, sure. Timmy had a chance to take the shot, but he's so skilled at hitting the wide open teammate there. Gorgeous pass.
Matthews goes in. Back to Giannis. And Antetokounmpo screams it in.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Jordan. And just tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
That's bringing it down hard. Here's Antetokounmpo. Oh, and Antetokounmpo hammers it in.
Giannis has the hard hat on right now, going to work. So good, so long, just terrorizing the deep.
And here's Green outside.
Danny Green
sinks the three-pointer.
And won't find many more games as entertaining as this one.
No, this is about as high octane a game as you're going to find.
Pass to Giannis. Outside Matthews. And Lopez has it in the corner. Milwaukee keeping it alive. The new 14. Here's Giannis. Second chance shot. Duncan with the block.
That's an awesome defensive display by Duncan there, coming up with the block and aggressively sending that one back.
Spurs leading by 7. Here's Duncan. The dunk and Serge Ibaka picks one up there. In a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for San Antonio.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
Well, you add to that their block totals tonight. They've been very feisty and active on the defensive end. Have to get out on him. He'll burn you from there repeatedly.
To the inside. Here's Leonard. Gets it to drop, and now he's shooting at a 5-for-8 clip.
You got to do your best to root and push and shove Kawhi Leonard outside of the paint. He's just too strong and too skilled on the inside, and then he starts to get comfortable.
You know, the ill-advised threes isn't how you want to close the gap. They've got to have better shot selection.
Duncan with the bucket.
And as long as Duncan continues to hit shots like that, you're going to feed the big fella. One of the most dominant.
Against Tony Parker.
First team foul.
That's his first foul.
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
He's not the reason that they're trailing in this one. He's been on his game. It's a few of the other guys that need to pick it up.
That's a very close call. I'm sure he thinks it's a clean block, but looks like it was on the way down.
Here's Holiday. Hits it down to Middleton. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. Back to Allen. Left side, Portis. Shot clock at 5. Pass to Holiday. The shot, no good. Empty that time from Leonard. And so it's Leonard with it. He'll bring it up for the Spurs. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game.
Technically not a high flyer, but Green does have a certain power and explosiveness from time to time on full display there.
Over here tonight.
Yeah, and the coach pretty smart for zoning in on him and giving him opportunities to stay with that confident play.
Outside Green. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. Now the Bucks moving it up. Kicks it down to Middleton. Puts up a 3. Plenty of space. It's hauled in by Tony Parker.
That's a shocker there. Did not expect him to miss from that range. He's got to be shooting Tony close Parker. To 60% from there.
Making every effort to put this game on ice.
You love that the guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the rope.
Back to Middleton. Shoots over Leonard. Middleton can't get it to go.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
Back to Green. 1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Clock at 6. Here's Duncan. Missed inside. And so it's San Antonio, easily taking this one. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.